We're going to have a, Ted's got a iPod back there, and he has randomly selected a song on the iPod. Ted, you have a song back there?
I do have a song.
Fantastic. So what he's going to do, he's going to play the song. He's going to play a couple minutes of it, just a short, you know, little skit of it. And these guys are going to rock out to that song like it's their favorite song ever, okay? No matter what it is that we play on the iPod, they're going to rock out to it. So when they rock out, they're going to be building characters organically in their mind. And then after the song ends, they're going to step back and create a scene from what they felt from doing that, from rocking out to their favorite song. So are you two ready?
Ready?
Yes.
Ted, are you ready? Audience, are you ready?
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning the yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle parade, fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man, still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns, and they got someone called
along with Reginald.
Right. Uh-oh, the race is almost over. I hear it ringing.
I do. Sounds like the hounds are out as well. My wife's here.